This could be the best seed for survival Minecraft. You first spawn in a village on an island, and the village has 4 blacksmiths. And next to the village, there's a ruined portal, and in the chest, there's enough obsidian to complete it. If you go into the nether and dig down at these coordinates, you'll find a nether fortress, and then close by, you'll find a bastion with 16 pieces of gold. However, that's not the best part. If you dig under the village, you'll find the end portal.